हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज निर्मला फ्रॉम विवेकानंद एकेडमी ऑफ ह्यूमन एक्सलेंस चिमनगांव। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी क्लास 10th ज्योग्राफी मैप स्किल्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वील सी चैप्टर 1 ज्योग्राफी रिसोर्सेज एंड डेवलपमेंट। देर आर 6 डिफरेंट टाइप्स फाउंड इन इंडिया। These are alluvial soil, red soil, black soil, laterite soil, mountain soil and desert soil or arid soil. Soils in India differ in composition and structure. This map shows the major soil types in India. You can see with the black color, it is black soil, then which is vertical lines are shown the alluvial soil, horizontal lines shows the mountainous soil, then Orissa, the Telangana or Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala, these places have the square type lines. It shows the yellow, red and yellow soil. So these are different types of soils found in India. With the help of this map or this information, we can fill any types of soils or we can identify the regions of different soils. We'll see it in questions. Question number 1, locate and label the following items on the given map with appropriate symbols. Regions covered under alluvial soil is northern plains of India, which has shown with vertical lines. You can identify it easily now. Second question, regions covered under laterite soil. So laterite soil is shown with this white color, and regions covered under black soil. So black soil is in Maharashtra, some parts of Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Karnataka and Telangana. So in these regions black soil is found. Question number 2, features are marked by numbers in the given outline map of India. Identify these features with the help of the following information and write their correct names on the lines marked in the map. 3 questions are given: a major soil type that is formed where the rainfall is low, soil type found mainly in hill slopes. So numbers are given. First, the major soil type, it is at the place of Rajasthan. So in Rajasthan, desert or arid soil found. Second is soil type that is formed where the rainfall is low, that is red and yellow soil, which found in some parts of Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu, Kerala and Orissa. These regions found red and yellow soils, and some parts of eastern states like Arunachal Pradesh, Tripura, Mizoram. Third type, soil type found mainly in hill slopes, means mountainous region. So the soil is forest and mountainous soil, which is in Jammu and Kashmir, Uttarakhand and Himachal. Now the map work is from water resources, lesson number 3, which is only for map work. India major dams and rivers you should know. This map shows the major dams and rivers of India. A dam is a structure designed to hold back water in a lake, river streams or other water bodies. You can see here the different rivers are shown, dams over it also as shown, Nagarjuna Sagar Dam, Tungabhadra rivers, Tungabhadra Dam, Krishna rivers, Koyna Dam, Kaveri rivers, Mettur Dam, Periyar Dam, Pravara Dam, in Godavari River, on Godavari River, Sardar Sarovar Dam, on Narmada River, Gandhi Sagar Dam, Rana Pratap Sagar Dam, Kota Barrage, these are on Chambal River or Betwa River. Yamuna River has Narowra Dam, Ganga River's Tehri Dam, Bhakra Nangal Dam in on Bis River, and Salal Dam is here on Indus River. Rihand Dam on Son River, Konar Dam, Tilaiya Dam, Maithon Dam, Damodar River, Panchet Dam. So these are dams situated on different rivers. If you study this map, it will be easy to locate any dam on any map. Now we'll see through questions. Locate and label the following items on the given map with appropriate symbols. Tehri Dam, which is located in Uttarakhand, you can see Tehri Dam here. Second, Bhakra Nangal Dam, it is in Himachal Pradesh. Bhakra Nangal Dam is shown. Second number. Third number, Rana Pratap Sagar Dam, which is situated in Rajasthan. And Salal Dam is situated in Jammu and Kashmir. Question number 2. Features are marked by numbers in the given outline map of India. Identify these features with the help of the following information and write their correct names on the lines marked in the map. A dam constructed across the Tungabhadra River. It is situated in Karnataka. So it is marked here Karnataka, Tungabhadra Dam. A dam, second, is shown here on the border of Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. On that border, Nagarjun Sagar Dam is situated. And third one is a concrete gravity dam, that is Rihand Dam. You can see here in the east corner of Uttar Pradesh, it is Rihand Dam. Next question, locate and label the following items on the given map with appropriate symbols. Tapi River, it is flow from Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra and Gujarat. So it is shown like this from three of the states. Second, Mettur Dam, it is situated in Karnataka. Kaveri River, it flows through Karnataka and Tamil Nadu and drains in Bay of Bengal. Koyna Dam, it is in Maharashtra. Next, map skill is on lesson number 4, agriculture. Wheat growing areas of India. The most important wheat growing areas are Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh is the largest producer of wheat, accounting for over 34% of the wheat production or produced in India. This map shows the wheat growing areas of India. Those are Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Rajasthan, and parts of Madhya Pradesh. Rice growing areas of India are Punjab, Haryana, and western Uttar Pradesh, and parts of Rajasthan. Among the rice producing states, West Bengal is the most important producer and ranks at the leading position, accounting for about 15% of the total quantity of rice produced in India. This sugarcane growing areas of India. This map shows the sugarcane growing areas. These are Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Bihar, Punjab, and Haryana. Next is tea and coffee producing areas of India. These are Assam, hills of Darjeeling, Jalpaiguri districts, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. India is the leading producer as well as exporter of tea in the world. And Assam is the largest producer of tea and accounts for more than 52% of the tea produced in India. Karnataka is the largest producer of coffee and accounts for more than 53% of the coffee produced in India. This map shows the tea and coffee producing areas of India. Next is jute and rubber producing areas of India. West Bengal is the largest producer of jute, while Kerala is the largest producer of rubber in India. This map shows the jute and rubber producing regions of India. Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka and Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Garo Hills of Meghalaya. India ranks 5th among the world's natural rubber producing. Cotton producing areas in India. Gujarat is the largest producer of cotton in India. Gujarat, Maharashtra and Karnataka, these are the cotton producers. It requires high temperature, light rainfall or irrigation, 210 frost-free days and bright sunshine for its growth. It is a kharif crop and requires 6 to 8 months to mature. Millets of India. This map shows the maize, bajra and jowar growing areas of India. Maharashtra is the largest producer of jowar, followed by Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh and Madhya Pradesh. Bajra grows in sandy soils and shallow black soils. Rajasthan is the largest producer of bajra, followed by Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, Gujarat and Haryana. Red, black, sandy, loamy and shallow black soils are required for these crops. Karnataka is the largest producer of ragi, followed by Tamil Nadu. We'll see through questions. On the given political map of India, four leading wheat growing states of India are marked by 1, 2, 3 and 4. Identify these and write their correct names on the line drawn against each in the given map. You can see as 1 is given, that is Uttar Pradesh. These are wheat growing states. Second, Punjab. Third, Haryana. Fourth, Madhya Pradesh. Second question is for rice growing states of India, also marked as 1, 2, 3 and 4. Identify these and write their correct names on the line drawn against each in the given map. First rice growing state is Punjab, second West Bengal, third Uttar Pradesh, fourth Andhra Pradesh. Next question is for leading sugarcane growing states of India. These are marked with 1, 2 and 3. Identify these and write their correct names on the line drawn against each in the given map. First is Uttar Pradesh, second Punjab, and third Haryana. These three states are leading producers of sugarcane. Fourth question is for the tea producing regions and coffee producing regions. Major tea producing states are Assam, hills of Darjeeling and Jalpaiguri districts, West Bengal, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Coffee producing regions, Nilgiri in Karnataka, Kerala and Tamil Nadu. Next question is for jute producing regions and rubber producing regions. Jute producing regions are West Bengal, Bihar, Assam, Orissa and Meghalaya, which I have shown here on the map. Rubber producing regions, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Garo Hills of Meghalaya. Locate and label the following items on the given map with appropriate symbols: a coffee producing regions and cotton producing regions. You can see here cotton producing regions are Gujarat, Maharashtra and Karnataka, and coffee producing region is Tamil Nadu. Next question is locate and label the following items on the given map with appropriate symbols. Any two jowar producing states of India, any two maize producing states of India, any two bajra producing states of India. Now, jowar producing states of India are Andhra Pradesh and Tamil Nadu. Maize producing states of India are Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, and bajra producing states of India are Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat and Rajasthan. Features are marked by numbers in the given political map of India. Identify these features with the help of the following information and write their correct names on the lines marked in the map. First is major wheat producing areas. Second, a national park. Third, a leading jowar producing state. First, major wheat producing area is Haryana, Punjab and Uttar Pradesh. A national park which is in Kerala, Periyar National Park. And third, leading jowar producing state is Maharashtra. Features are marked by a number in the given political map of India. Identify these features with the help of the following information and write their correct names on the lines marked in the map. A beverage crop producing state. Beverage crop producing state. Beverage means the drink which we take in the morning. It means tea. Tea crop producing state, it is Assam. The leading jute or golden fiber producing state. Second question's answer is West Bengal. Leading coffee producing state is Karnataka. And major sugarcane producing state is Uttar Pradesh. In this way, we have seen map work from lesson number 1, 3, and 4. Study these maps, practice the questions on map itself. Actually, on the map you have to practice, then it will be easy. Thank you.